Okay.
I can't tell it again.
The electric motor is drawing so much current that it's shaking so much. Without that, it wouldn't go off because it'll just burn out. So that's why I did that. The backpack is just a alkaline battery and a mercury-free battery, which together generate around 0.83283 volts. So this is a drawing a big amount, which without this it would completely burn out.
Quadruple kill, I need
overkill. Gotta stop. All you have to do to shut this thing off is by removing the plug.